Some have said you've sold out because of the use of rock and roll in your music.